Are you experiencing Amazon FireStick error code 02062? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart your FireStick and router. You mostly get error code 02062 on Amazon FireStick when using BBC iPlayer. A fresh restart can fix minor bugs and glitches that can cause the error. To resolve minor glitches, power off the device. Then unplug it from power for a couple of minutes. Then plug it back in and power it on again. Now relaunch the app on which you are getting the error and check. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. If you are connected to a Wi-Fi network, try switching to a mobile hotspot to see if it improves the connection. Method 2. Disable VPN or proxy. If you are using a VPN or proxy to access BBC iPlayer, it can interfere and cause the error. Disable your VPN or proxy to see if it resolves the issue. Method 3. Clear app cache. Clearing the BBC iPlayer app cache can help resolve temporary issues. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app. Here we are selecting this app as an example. Click Clear Cache or Clear Data as per your system options. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. This can help resolve temporary glitches. Method 4. Update the app. Ensure the problematic app is up to date. Go to Settings, select My Fire TV, then select About and select Check for Updates. If available, download and install the updates. Method 5. Uninstall and reinstall the problematic app. If the methods shown don't work, try uninstalling the app, then reinstalling it from the Amazon App Store. You can also go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. Method 6. Contact BBC iPlayer support. If the steps shown don't resolve error code 02062, reach out to BBC iPlayer support for further assistance. They may be able to provide additional troubleshooting steps. And there you have it, the ways to fix Amazon FireStick error code 02062. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.